Hey Purdue football fans, it's been a great season for Coach Brohm and his players. And thinking about the season, I realized that all the players have loved playing for Coach Brohm. So here's a collection of about 5 or 6 players talking about why they've loved playing for Coach Brohm this season.
This season, what have you enjoyed about playing for Coach Brohm?
His style of coaching, his style of, I mean, just the type of person he is, the charisma he has. Yeah. I would say charismatic. but he's just a great guy overall, great coach. And then the staff, they really push you to be the best as you can be. I know Coach Barclay, he's not going to take your, if it's not your best effort, he's not going to accept it, you know. We're going to try it over again. So, I mean, Coach Brohm and his staff, just they've done a heck of a job just getting us ready and really building men out of us.
You guys fought through some adversity, those 2 close losses. How did it help you guys gel as a team and kind of get to this point now?
Oh, we just had to buckle down and just take it one game at a time. What Coach Brohm been preaching since the day he got here. And once guys did that, we started having success again. Sometimes we looked too far ahead and it got us in trouble. So we've been buying into what's been coached, you know, and just gelling as a team. And it paid off.
Speaking of coach, what have you appreciated about playing for this season?
Say that again.
What have you appreciated about playing for Coach Brohm? What sticks out for you?
Man, all you want to do is win. And from the time he got here, and the way his system is, he's a player's coach. He takes great care of us, and he makes sure we have everything we need. Couldn't ask for a better coach, and I'm just proud that he was able to come in my senior year and do something special for us.
So 5 games in for Coach Brohm, what are you loving about playing for him so far?
So fearless.
Yeah.
It's just like everybody else sucks and we gonna stomp on them. I just love that. Like, whenever I step on the field with Coach Brohm, I believe I'm gonna win. Like 100%, I believe I'm gonna win. There's no doubt in my mind. Like that last drive when they kicked the field goal, wasn't nervous because I knew he was gonna dial up something. He was gonna cook up something in that brain that was gonna get us the score, and that's what happened. So I just got so much faith in Coach Brohm, and I played to the end for him.
Now you mentioned Coach Holt.
Mm-hmm.
With Coach Holt and Coach Brohm, 2 new coaches, what have you loved 5 games in so far playing for those guys?
They feed off each other in a sense. Like in practice and things like that, they're not afraid to go outside of the box and show each other different things that they may see in a game from another team, even when it's good on good. You know what I'm saying? When we go on ones versus ones, they're not afraid to put us in different situations to play different defenses that we may not even run in a game.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? To get us to just learn ball. They want us to learn football and really just be smart, physical, tough football players. And that's what they preach on both sides of the ball. And Coach Levine does the same thing on special teams. Everything is just really important with them. Everything is. And I really do appreciate that because, you know, it has a lot of young guys really focused and will probably have us be good for years to come.
You mentioned coming together. How big has Coach Brohm been for this team, this program so far? How big has Coach been?
No, he's been great. He's really preached about being one unit. Like, it's within us. Like, we have everyone on our team is good enough to win games. And he's really, you know, preached not bickering with each other when things don't go our way. We had 4 turnovers in the, like, I think before the 10-minute mark of the second quarter. So,
yeah.
You can correct me if I'm wrong, but that's on us. And our defense never, like, they just kept playing. They kept playing. They didn't yell at us. They didn't bicker at us and be like, come on, you guys got to do better. No, they stuck behind us. They had our back. And what a great team win.